feel like my kids and could eat watermelon for every meal of the day, every day, then your dreams are waiting for you in Mississippi. That is, if you can get that massive watermelon home.
Well, let's take a look at this.
Oh, no.
750 pounds of watermelon.
It doesn't look real.
Well, it's a new attraction outside the farmer's market in the small town of West Point, Mississippi. No one will say who grew it, which is a shame because it seems like it's the kind of thing you'd take credit for, or won't say how much they're asking for this giant watermelon, but it's 750 pounds. Might be tough to move.
We could eat on that for a month and a half.
It almost looked artificial, didn't it?
It didn't. The painting.
It looked like the stripes were painted
on. Absolutely perfect. You know, the giant ones don't taste as good. You want the little ones. They're juicier.
I'd have to cut it open to find out for sure.
Yeah,
dying to know.